We can see you, you know. Come out from behind there. What?
It's you! I'm off the Watchers.
The Watchers? And what are they?
Of course. Ground dwellers, not snow. Not snow of us. We watch over Erdrea. Watch for as long as Erdrea exists.
Well, what do you know? Skulking behind a pillar, Mr. Watcher.
This is home. Home of all of us. Once were many islands, many watchers. But attack came, Lord of Shadows. All crashed. It's only me.
That's awful.
Mordigan got to you guys too, huh? Sounds like you've been through a lot. Sorry if I was out of line just now. How come you survived anyway? And why did this place get left alone?
Guiding light burns within. Has burned since time began. Was in Temple of Dawn. Here. Was cleaning. Attack came. Was protected by guiding light.
This guiding light of yours sounds pretty special.
We're here looking for a special something to help us defeat the Lord of Shadows. Do you think the guiding light might be it?
Not now. Is not weapon. Cannot defeat. Perhaps. Wish to help. But am only child. Know little of world yet.
Guess we'll just have to take a look for ourselves then, huh?
Yes. But what are we going to do about our poor little friend here?
I'm fine. I'm Watcher. Story of Watchers not over. You beat Lord of Shadows. Then World Tree return. Life and rebirth. Dead ones get new life. My brothers, my sisters. All begins again. Please, Numenary, succeed.
Wait. You know who he is?
Beautiful and so holy. I feel purer just looking at it. Wait, the mark.
Light just gets squished down into that little thing?
To show us.
Thank you. You all saw that too, right?
Yes. That man. The mark on his hand. Oh, you don't think...
Aye, I do. And I've a feeling you... I never thought I'd see him with my own eyes.
Who defeated the Dark One way back when? The more we know about them, the more chance we have of finding out how they beat him, right?
Ah, you're not wrong. Let's see what those other seedlings have to show us, shall we?
Did you see the size of that hammer? Was it just me, or did it seem special somehow?
It was no weapon, that much is certain. A forging hammer, if I'm not mistaken. But what were they forging?
I wonder. Well,
let's see if the last seedling makes things any clearer.
I know that view. I'm sure of it.
So if I understand what we saw correctly, they found some ore and a hammer, then went up a mountain and forged a sword. Oops. The Sword of Light.
Indeed. They would not have gone into battle with the Dark One unarmed.
That's how we'll drive the darkness from the world.
But Mortigan took it, right? Unless... Are these visions trying to say we need to... Yeah, that must be it. We need to make our own Sword of Light, just like the old heroes did. All right, we've got ourselves a plan. Not much of a plan, but we'll just have to fill in the gaps as we go. Let's start by paying a visit to the places we saw in those visions. I'm betting we'll find some more clues there.
It looked like they found that ore on another one of these floating islands. I reckon we'll need to have a word with our wee pal about that.
And that was Gallipolis in the vision where they had the hammer, right? Maybe the Sultan knows something.
Oh, and I remember now. That mountain, it's the volcano near Hotto, isn't it? How could I forget?
Sounds like we're going on a wee world tour then. Hotto, Gallipolis, and wherever that other island happens to be.
It seems we're setting off on another adventure, Veronica. You'll be with us in spirit. I know it.
All right, let's go to work.
Thank you.
intriguing. Remember a tale from my grandfather. Guiding light helped ancient heroes. Helped in forging of sword. You have seen their quest. Floating island. Island of vision. This is called Battleground.
Battleground? Why would anyone go looking for ore on a battleground?
Mine was there. Mine of great ores. Great powers fought for ores. Great battle occurred. Great losses. Great pain. Victors to no more, perhaps. Tale of centuries ago. Perhaps tale false. Perhaps, or remain. Perhaps.
Well, it can't hurt to go and have a look now, can it? Come on, you lot.
If you forget purpose, if you need clues, come to me. Tales from Grandfather may help. Good luck.
Strength grows ever greater.
Yes.
Have you seen her this afternoon?
Okay, your ear. Okay, it popped, right? And it felt better, right? And now it's doing it again. Making a ringing or whatever. But when it popped, it felt better, right? Okay. You can get, especially now since you're kind of fighting a cold or whatever, fluid behind your eardrum. And when that fluid gets infected, that's when you get an ear infection. Okay? You can still have that fluid back there, and it'll. It'll make your, like you've got your ear under water. Is that kind of like what it feels like? Kind of like muffled sounds and. Okay. Now, does it hurt? Okay. You can get fluid behind your head, right? When it gets infected, that's when you get the pain and all that kind of stuff, okay? Sometimes it goes away on its own. Sometimes it gets infected. Because you're effectively not supposed to have fluid behind your nose. Like if you're getting cold, you're like having your head. Okay? When it doesn't go away on its own, a lot of times it gets infected in the earache, okay? But you can still get. And I had. My ear did it once for a couple of weeks. And I was at work one day, and it was driving, it didn't hurt. But it didn't feel right, I couldn't hear right. And I was at work one day, and all of a sudden, it was like the fluid behind your nose doesn't come out this way. You know, behind your drum, so it goes back in your head somewhere. But like, all of a sudden, it drained away, and I got kind of like real lightheaded and dizzy. And then after that, it's fine. Okay? So, we'll give it a couple days and see if it doesn't get any better. Okay? But that popping tells you that you've got fluid. Probably you've got fluid behind your ear. Well, it might get infected, you just have to wait a couple days to see. Did it feel better when you got it this morning? Sometimes, like when you take NyQuil or cold medicine, because that stuff's meant to, like, dry up for a certain amount of time. Dry up. Like, we'll see your nose runs a lot. Maybe you take NyQuil or whatever. That's to help dry up all that snot and stuff, okay? Sometimes you need to get cool with a lot of help with that fluid. Okay? Not all the time. I was gonna... Because I think it's so quiet down here. I think that catches your attention a lot. Because it's so quiet. I don't have an extra fan in here. There for a while with our fan was broke. And I sleep with fan all the time. You know, I get used to that noise, so I have this happen with a permanent fan. But I think it's just a quiet in here. It's just, this is all we can do. It's the noise. So later on, we might be download the app. Or I'll put the box down here tonight that I have in the garage and see if that helps you sleep. Okay, you get a lot of sleep last night, didn't you? because of the medicine. When I got up this morning, when I kept thinking about the movie, actually. The first time you texted me, because my text goes off 10 times. I woke up, I like it for a while. And I was like, oh, that's my first. By the time you texted me the second time, I already went back to sleep and never left. Okay? If you, I mean, if you really have a problem with that, you have to know what you did. Okay? Alright? But I didn't see that text until 3 o'clock this morning.
Was never in